Baseball's been played for a long time, man. There's only one guy ever with more MVPs than you, and it's Barry Bonds with 7. What goes through your mind to think about that, man?
Going back on it is gone, a big fly. Walk-off style.
The wall trap leaps up,
and he got it. Oh, my! Are you serious?
That might be one of the most amazing plays you will ever see at a baseball game. The fans going crazy here.
For the first time in the history of baseball, a player has won back-to-back MVP awards in the All-Star Game.
Carrying out Tyler Skaggs' his framed jersey.
He swings and drives it.
As soon as he hit that baseball, looked up to the section where all the wives are. What an amazing, special person, Mike Trout.